So a cup of wisdom. Get it out your system. Don't be a victim. Get it out your system. I always remember that in a rap song years ago. Don't be a victim. Get it out your system. And it's really interesting that a lot of us in today's world can become victims of circumstance, and that we have to take ownership and move through an experience and learn. And what can we learn? How can we grow? But a lot of us are in flight mode. Flight mode meaning the human instinct to run away from something and not face it. Or we're in shutdown mode. We shut down and suddenly we become oversensitive, that we feel that, you know, we've become a victim, when realistically it's about developing strength and character and moving through that process. So life's about, you know, don't be a victim, get it out of your system, move your body, elevate, grow, develop.